Dubai police cars aren't your typical patrol vehicles. They're supercars. The Dubai Police Force has one of the most impressive car collections in the world. They have everything from a Lamborghini Aventador to a Bugatti Veyron, but these aren't just for show. Dubai police use these supercars to patrol the city's highways and main roads. Now, they're not chasing down bank robbers or anything like that, but they're used for more routine patrol. But how did Dubai Police Force get these supercars? It's all thanks to the city's wealthy residents. Many of them own exotic cars, and when they're done with them, some even donate them to the police force. And Dubai Police Force is also known for having the world's fastest police car, a Bugatti Veyron. It was a gift from the car manufacturer and is used for special events. Follow and subscribe for more car content.